Dear all, I hope you are having a good day. So here I am going to explain about our learning through this school year. This is made by me and my partner Myra. I will be speaking for her behalf. So let's start with our first unit, Internet of Things. And criteria A, Strand 1. We first wrote the problem of making a voice control robot. We had to explain and justify. We think that we should make a voice control robot to help senior citizens as well as disabled people, as it would be easier for them. Also, they will be able to do multiple tasks at the same time. We also wrote the target, client and audience, which are senior citizens, disabled people and busy people. In criteria A, Strand 2, we had to do primary research and secondary research. In primary research, we had total survey of people to ask of the features of the robot. Then in secondary research, we were given few things to research on, like microcontrollers. Microcontrollers can take input from the device, then can gain control by sending signals to different parts of the device. Bluetooth. Bluetooth is a wireless technology level for exchanging data between devices over short distances. Working of the Internet. The Internet is a publicly available worldwide system of the interconnected computer network that transmits data by packet switching over the Internet, IP. Motor driver. Motor driver circuits are current amplifiers. They act as a bridge between the controller and the motor in a motor driver. Resistor. A resistor is a two-terminal electrical component that applies electrical resistance as a circuit element. In criteria A, Strand 3, we had to choose home automation. We chose Alexa. Alexa is the voice-controlled Amazon assistant that follows orders. Alexa is the smart speaker for music, queries, and smart home control. It would be a good choice for too busy people or too lazy people. Now, in criteria B, we made a basic structure of the robot, and we also had to write the features. These are our reflections of the whole year. These are the steps and process that we had to do for making our robot. These are tools and materials that we used for our robot. This is how we pictured our robot to be. This is our program to make our robot do simple things like moving stuff. This is our 3D robot that we made after picturing it. These are our changes that we made after we saw our errors. We focused a lot on the robot's looks. Our reflections from our point of view of the whole year. What difficulties and skills we learned with each other through the whole year. Thank you for watching this video.